it's a classic. Actually, talking about dogs, did you get the dog? I sent you down to to see your doctor, Graham Smith, down at the Lost Dogs Home. Did you get a dog? You were going to get a
Lost Dogs Home? Oh, no, I didn't... Oh, that's... Oh, you idiot. I went to the Old Dogs Home. Old Dogs.
There's nothing wrong with old dogs. You can teach old dogs new tricks.
Right.
Look at this, okay. For instance. Look. It's an old dog.
Yeah.
Look. Isn't that beautiful? Lovely doggy. So you've got a dog.
I've got a dog, but
I want to see your dog. I want to see your dog. Would you like to see Russell's new dog? Yes.
It's old.
It's old.
It's old.
I don't care. I don't care if it's old. It's just a cute doggy.
Well, you know,
look, I'm sorry if you're not a dog lover at home, but we like doggies and it's really.
Come on! Red! No, stop back! Sit down! Sit down!
What?
Sit down! Down, down!
Yeah.
He's gone away!
Oh! Oh my goodness, no!
No! Stay! Rex! Rex! Sit!
Security! Security! No. Security! No. He's going towards the audience! Watch out, audience! He got the man! Eat the man! Watch out, audience! That tail's a knockout!
Rex! Stay! Rex!
Here, Rex!
Rex!
Here, Rex! Rex, I've done it! I've done it!
Rex!
Here, Rex! Here, Rex! Here, Rex! Here, Rex!
Not his best angle.
He's trying to win the duck! He's trying to win the duck! Rex! Rex! Here, Rex! Here, Rex! Here, Rex! Here, boy! No! Big bone for... Big bone for doggy! Big bone for doggy! Big bone! Big bone for doggy!
That's not a bone!
Hang on! Louder!
Say Rex!
I think he likes you, Lavinia.
Yeah. No, that's not a bone. This is a bone! Come on, Rex, come on! Come on!
Oh, man.
Rex!
Oh, boy.
I don't know how much more I can take tonight.
I know. We... yes.
That really hurt.
You know, we're not even halfway through. This is unbelievable. You all right, Russell?
Bad dog.
Yes.
I'm not going back anymore.
Yeah. Talk about, as you said, you said tall puppy syndrome. I was thinking, my goodness me, that is a bit, that's a huge dog.
What sort of dinosaur was that, a megasaurus or what?
Probably. After the break, something creaturey but smaller, pluck a duck.
Oh, dearie me. You're watching. Hey, hey.
Looks a bit violent up there in the Jetstar Departure Lounge. I don't think they'll let him on board. They've got to draw the line somewhere. That's Walking with Dinosaurs. That's T-Rex, and they're touring next year. And you can buy tickets next Tuesday and go to our website for all the relevant details.